Nice to see you all. I'm Evan Beskin. I'm the music teacher, elementary music teacher at Northwood Elementary and at Ely Elementary. Welcome to the fourth grade concert. Today's concert is a variety of music from around the world, and I'll explain a little bit of that as we go through. Enough of me talking, more of their singing. Thank you very much. From Jamaica. That was a Jamaican song, Hill and Gully Rider. We're going to travel to the Ukraine now and do a song about raspberries, a Ukrainian folk dance about picking raspberries in the summer. Now we travel to Japan, and in America, we think that a frog says ribbit, but in Japan, they think it says gwa, 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 gero, gero, gwa, gwa, gwa. So this is the frog song, and we will perform it in a canon, a three-part canon.
Bye.
Now, we have a Mexican-African mixed influence song. This is called Al Citron. The translation is Al Citron, which is the stem or root of a Mexican cactus. De un fandango is of a music and dance. Sango is the language of Central Africa. There is African influence in the fandango in parts of Mexico. De la rondela is a dance in a round. Although we're not dancing, we're passing. I'll explain that. And con su triqui triqui tron is the sounds of the guitar. So you see the students right here on the floor. They all have a stick. This is a stick passing game where they have to stay in tempo without making a mistake. We start slow and then we'll speed up. And at the end on triki triki tron, they have to stop the pattern and tap on both sides on the final pass. First time it's a warm up. Second time I might start eliminating students if they are off the beat. We travel to America now for Alabama Gal, a line dance. Some of you thought these line dances don't exist in our culture anymore. Well, they do, and you're gonna see it right here with our Northwood students. So we have a head, which is Maya and Ella, they're at the head, and the foot, which is the other end. First verse, they're going to sashay down, sashay back. That's where they hold hands, sashay down and back. Second verse, they're going to do a right arm spin with their partner. Third verse, they're going to peel the orange. One line's going to go this way. The other line's going to go the other way. They'll make a bridge and go through. And I'll be over at the piano to add some instrument music. We are going to stay in America and bring in an actual, no, not bring in person, but incorporate a real American master composer into our concert. So all of these songs that we do in class, and by the way, that folk dance that we just did up here, when we're in normal music class, all of us are doing that. It's not like a select group and they all sit down. We have the whole class doing it in my music room at the time. In fact, we'll probably have two sets of partners, two sides of the room going all at the same time. It's really fun. So the next one is an American cowboy type song called Goodbye Old Paint. This would be used at dances, and at the very end of the night, they would add on verses as they said goodbye. It's about someone riding their horse from Cheyenne to Montana. But then a master composer named Aaron Copland, he was alive about 100 years ago, he wrote a ballet called Billy the Kid about the notorious outlaw. And they incorporated dance, and he used all of these American songs and incorporated it into his orchestral music. So I tried something new here. I actually hooked up a little portion of the orchestra piece on my phone. They're going to sing all three verses like normal, and then they're going to show the hand signs to the melody that we learn to read. And we're ultimately learning how to read and write music. So they're gonna show that, how it connects to the master composer music. It's a favorite song of mine, so I'm glad that they'll do it for me. Goodbye, Old Paint. For our final piece, we're going to Trinidad Tobago, an island kind of south of Florida in the Caribbean, and it's called I Let Her Go. We have three students performing an ostinato. That's a musical, fancy musical word, a repeated pattern that happens over and over again. They're going to play it on the woodblock. And then our students are going to sing all together part one of this song. Then they'll all sing part two. Then they're all going to go back and sing part one. And at that point, you'll hear them split. Half the group will sing part two. The other half will sing part one two more times, and we'll go together. At the end of that song, it will be the end. So we'll wave and say goodbye. And then we will dismiss classes by their homeroom off the sides of the stage. So Ms. Heckensburg's class will dismiss that way. Ms. Zygmunt's class will dismiss that way. And Zausen's class will have to figure out where that's going to go. Thank you very much for coming. It's a pleasure to work with these kids. One time a week for 30 minutes. They do a fantastic job for the school. Thank you.